children. So let us move on to the fourth bit, children. What is that? Filling the missing digits. Here some missing digits are there, children. Which place empty boxes are there? We have to find what are there. We have to fill there. Okay. And what is the symbol here? Minus. So minus is done here. First number minus second number is giving us this. Okay. Let us start it from the ones place, children. So this is our ones place. This is our ones place. Tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. Okay. Let us start doing from the ones place first. Okay, zero. What is there here? Zero. Zero minus four should give you six. Is it possible, children? Can we subtract from zero? No. It means it is not zero. So number is borrowed to zero here. Okay, we are doing borrowing here. It is not given here. We need to understand and think in that way, children. Okay, that is we have already borrowed one number. We need to borrow it. Okay, so I borrow from the next place, which is tens place. So 5 will become 4, and 10 borrowed here. 10 plus 0 is 10, children. Okay. Now 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. It is correct now. Okay, children. Now let us move on to the tens place now. What is there in the tens place? 4. 4 minus 1 is giving us 3, which is correct. Now hundreds place. 4 minus something. Okay, should give us 8. Again, it's not possible. As 4 is a smaller number, how can it give 8 to us? So it means we need to borrow to the 4 to get 8. Okay, so I'm borrowing from next place, which is thousands place. Okay, so when I borrow, what is going to happen? 8 will become 7 now. 8 will become 7. And I'm borrowing 10 here. So 10 plus 4 will become 14 in hundreds place. So 14 minus something should give me 8. So what is this something? How do I get? So 14 minus this gives me 8, means I can do the subtraction of these two numbers also to get this number. Okay, 14 minus 8, how much is that? 14 minus 8, 6. Okay, so 14 minus 8 is 6, children. Okay, so next, move on to the thousands place. 7 is there. 7 minus 2 will give us 5 here in this blank. 5. Okay, thousands place completed. Next, 10,000s place. 9. 9 minus something should give me 6. Again, as I said, to find the second column, you can subtract the first number minus the answer. Okay. You can do the subtraction of these two also to get this number. 9 minus 6. What is 9 minus 6? 3. So, let us write 3 in this box. So, in this manner, you have to do the missing digits, children. Okay. Still 5 sums are there. You can try the remaining sums, children. Okay, children. So, finally, the last bit mark. Last bit, what is this? Solve. Solve in the sense, you do whatever operation is given here in this sum and find the answer. Okay. As you can see, you already did addition and subtraction. Now, the combination of both are given, children, here. Addition as well as subtraction. Okay. So, the first number, that is 7,74,891 minus 62,340 plus 17,389. First number minus second number plus third number. Children, always try to do addition first and then subtraction, children, because it will be helpful for you in the next exercises. Okay, when you are going to learn board maths, it will be useful for you. First do addition and then subtraction. Then which numbers I have to add here? Which numbers I have to add? You observe which number is having minus sign here. Yes, the second number is having minus sign before that. It means this number I have to subtract. Okay. Now this number is having plus sign. Means this number I have to add. Okay. So first number don't have any sign, but it is plus sign only. So first which two numbers I have to add? First these two numbers you have to add, children. Then from that answer you subtract this number. So you do always addition first and then subtract. Okay, so now let me do the addition first. Okay, so ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. Okay. okay, and then lakhs. So let me write the first number here, okay, 1, 9, 8, 4, 7, 7. Next, as I said, the third number has to be added because I have a plus sign here. Okay, let me write the third number here. 9, 8, 3, 7, 1. Okay, now let us put plus symbol because we are adding these two numbers. Okay, now let us start adding from the ones place, which is 1 plus 9 or 9 plus 1, which is equal to 10. So 10, 0 you write in this place, 1 carry to the next tens place. Okay, now 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 8 will give you 18. So write 8 here, carry 1 to the next hundreds place. Okay children, are you following? Now 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 3, 10, 11, 12. So 12 I am getting, 2 right in this place, 1 carry to the next thousands place. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 7, 5 plus 7 is equal to 7 plus 5, okay? 7 plus 5, 12. So, 12, 2 right here, 1 carry to the next 10,000's place. Now, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. Finally, lakhs place, only 7 is there. So, this is our answer in the addition. What did we do? We added the first and third numbers. Next, what we have to do, children? Subtract the second number from this answer. The addition of these two numbers, okay? So, this is nothing but, let us start doing the subtraction. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, and then lakhs, children. So, let me write this. Okay, children. So, here, let me write this number, okay? So, 0, 8, 2, 2, 9, and then 7. Okay, now let us write this number which we have to subtract here in the second place. Okay, so 0, 4, 3, 2, 6, and then put the minus sign. Okay, let us start doing the subtraction now. Okay, in ones place, 0 minus 0 will give us 0. 8 minus 4, possible, as 8 is bigger. 8 minus 4 will give you 4, children. Next, third place, hundreds place, 2 minus 3, not possible, because 2 is smaller. 200 minus 300, not possible. Borrow from the next thousands place. Okay, when you borrow thousands place, what is there? 2 is there. So, 2 will become 1 now. So, when I am borrowing, as I borrow, it becomes 10, I said. Okay, 10 plus 2 will become 12. Okay, children? Now, 12 minus 3, 9. Now, come to thousands place. 1 minus 2. Again, not possible. Borrow from the next 10,000's place. Okay, 10,000, what is there? 9. So, from this 9, 1 I am borrowing. 10,000 I am borrowing. So, 9 will become 8 now. Okay, when I borrow 10 to here, thousands place, I have 1 here, so 10 I am borrowing. 10 plus 1 makes it 11, children. 10 plus 1 makes it 11. Now 11 minus 2 will give us 9. Finally, 10,000's place, 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6, 2. Last, lakhs place, 7. Okay, children. So first, what did we do? We did, okay, addition, and then we did subtraction, children. Okay, so this is a combination sum, and as I said, always do addition first and then subtraction. You can even rearrange this question, children, because I have done the addition of these two. Yes, here I have plus symbol. Okay, this number, it means this number has to be added. Here I have minus symbol. This number has to be subtracted. So I can rearrange this sum actually, starting only like 7, 4, 8, 9, 1. Let me bring this plus number 17389 minus this number which I have to subtract. This is what actually we have done. So any sum which is given in this manner, you rearrange it first like this. Okay. So first you have done the addition and then you have done the subtraction from the answer. Okay, children, I hope you have understood. Okay, try to solve the remaining sums, children. Thank you.